So I see you're checking out our high performance manifold. If you're looking at this, you're looking for two things. You're looking for horsepower or you're looking for fuel economy. This thing does them both. You're looking at 2 to 3 tenths of a mile per gallon better fuel economy and 28 to 32 horsepower just bolting this thing on. You're like, man, how does that happen? How do I get 28 to 32 more horsepower? Well, it's got a couple things going for it. It's fully ported and polished, which keeps your exhaust gas speed up within the manifold. It's also ceramic coated inside and out. The ceramic coating looks great on the outside, but it also plays a part on the inside. It keeps the exhaust gases moving fast, and it keeps them within the manifold. A standard cast iron manifold, you open the hood after it's been running a while, you feel that heat radiating out because it bleeds through the manifold. This thing keeps the heat in the manifold. It reduces underhood temperatures by about 300 degrees. That keeps your turbo spooling up fast when that exhaust gas is rapidly moving through this manifold, and it stays in the manifold. So your expanding gases are what are going to spin your turbo up. That's how you're going to get the 28 to 32 horsepower. That's how you're going to get better fuel economy. This thing is made of cast steel, so it way exceeds the OEM specifications when you're talking about manifolds. And another cool feature with this manifold is you can see the holes are either large size or elongated. So when you put this manifold on your head, you center that manifold up on those holes, so it gives it a little bit of room to move back and forth with the expansion and contraction, and then it doesn't break your exhaust manifold bolts anymore like the old ones do. If you need one of these manifolds, give us a shout, 844-447-1453, or check us out online at www.highwayandheavyparts.com, where we've got an online quoting tool and we'd be glad to give you a quote. From diagnosis through delivery, we're Highway and Heavy Parts.